Hi, I just want to showing you my ultimate setup with DJI Action 4. In front of you now is DJI Action 4 with Rode Wireless Go, and I'm using with a small tripod. It's from back. I bought this tripod from 2016 or 17, I remember. It's from AliExpress, as you can see. It's the brand name is Per Gear. I think they're not selling this anymore. It's around 7 years ago. It's mostly for my main camera. It's mirrorless from Lumix GX85. So this is the great tandem with a small mirrorless and with a small tripod. What most important thing before we go back with my Action 4, I just want to show the feature of this tripod is it's not plastic. It's not plastic. You can see the sound here. It's not plastic. It's a little bit heavy, but it's sturdy. So the tripod is capable doing like this. See, it's even more like this. The one it's also in rubber, so it's not easy to slip. Okay, back to the Action 4 here. This is the Action 4 standard combo. As you can see, I'm using the first generation of Rode Wireless Go. This is the first generation. I just cover with a carbon sticker here. Can see here, this is the receiver and this is the microphone itself. I just cover with a carbon like this. You can do so from your home. The setup is this one. This cable is amazing cable. You can throw your TRS to TRS cable because it's directly using USB-C to TRS cable, so you don't have to buying another cable adapter like from previously. I'm using with a USB-C to audio jack, and I'm also using the second cable is TRS to TRRS. It's not really good, and the cable is in just like everywhere. And also, I don't like the with red color. It just make a look attention. Just people seeing the cable. It's just red. And now here it's black. It's I just one cable, so I don't need another second cable. Just one cable, USB-C to TRS with Rode Wireless Go. The quality of the sound is amazing. I will show you in other video. Just a short introduction with my setup. So this cable is from Holy Land. Holy Land is around 10 or I don't know. It's my following. My local currency is around $15, $50, $15. Sorry, $15. Yes, $15. And you see, it's short. The cable is short, but it's also have like this feature. I don't know what it called here. It's just like a TRS to TRS from Rode SC7, but it's a black color and it's short, and it's blend with the body color and also the with the Rode. In everything is black here. You can see, and when I take it out like this, you see it's very short. And I will drop the link in the description if you want interested to buy this cable. Just throw your old SC7 TRS to TRRS right now. Buy this cable and using in your DJI Action 4. It's not only for DJI Action 4. It also can be used in DJI Action 3, or in you can also use this cable with a USB-C smartphone. Did you notice what when I take it off the microphone? You see? You see, there's a difference. Yes, I'm using the I don't know what you call it. This is just the plate. This is custom plate. It's from a magnet for your smartphone. It's from Ugreen. It's just something like this one. So you can put the plate in back of your phone, and you can stick in your car in with a magnet, so it will stay there. So I'm using this kind of plate. It's not easy to cut this plate. You need to using the special scissor to cut this plate. It's not very easy. Don't use the normal scissor, just using the scissor for to cut a plate for this purpose. So you can see I'm using the 3M double tip and put in here. You see, and I can easily to put the microphone on this side, so it's not easy to fall off. It's not easy to fall off, so I can take it off whatever I want here. And also, it's also working in this side, a tripod here. So let's say if you want to just handheld operation. So you can also put this microphone into this side because it's also magnet. There are two magnet, this one and this one. And if you want to go to portrait, you can also do like this one. So you have the magnet to hold your microphone like this. And if you want to move the microphone into this side, it's just very easy. It just depends how your recording a video in a portrait, or it just also works in the landscape. It doesn't matter. But if you want to using a handheld, but not only a handheld, you can also using using this tripod in here with the microphone on this side. You see, that's it. That's why I call the title is Ultimate Action 4 Setup with DJI Wireless Go and this magical USB-C to TRS from Holy Land. Now you have an idea and you have an inspiration. If you want to doing the same thing like mine here, you don't have to buy a custom cage from the just like a brand, a Telesyn from a small rig, but this is just a stock cage that came from the box. From when you buy the standard or action combo, you have the cage in here, so we can using the magnet to hold our microphone with plate like this, and you can put stick into the back of the microphone the plate, and it will do the rest for you. Also, if you notice this this hot shoe is on it's custom. It's not came from the tripod. I just make by myself using this hot shoe and using this special glue. It's from Dexton. It's mixing to pasta, white pasta and the gray pasta to make this. And also the other one is also I made by myself. It's for a smartphone. So I will showing you in a photos here. So this is my another setup when I'm in the beach. When the weather is very bright, so I cannot see. I cannot rely on the display. So I can use my smartphone, which is I'm using iPhone SE as the main screen. So I can put in this side. So I just make everything is in black, so it not draw any attention when I'm recording the video. Just everything is goes black and small, and I can carry this setup in my backpack, just my small backpack. Again, it's very convenient. You can follow this my inspiration. And again, what I want to selling you is this cable from Holy Land. Right now, don't use those old cable, just use just one cable for your action cam. In this case, action for USB-C to TRS. You can find the link in the description. And I think that's it. And if you have any question about this video, just leave it in the comment section. Thank you very much.